celebrity makeovers are always enjoyable to witness, but there's one style overhaul in particular that always brightens my day, when stars like Selena Gomez, Leighton Meester, and Kim Kardashian ditch their typical hair colors to go blonde. From beige to honey, there are plenty of light shades that work better on people's heads than brown, black or red. Sure, maybe I'm biased as someone who's been bleaching their naturally brown hair to a platinum shade for the past 4 years, but that's because I know I look better when my hair is the color of literal sunshine, or ice, depending on my mood and how often I've been using purple shampoo. Fans of Game of Thrones were probably heartbroken to see their Sansa Stark ditch her iconic red locks IRL. Sophie Turner, 22, dyed her hair platinum blonde, and while her followers may have been shocked by the switch, she's standing by it. She admitted to Elle that she used to dye her hair red every week to play the character on the popular HBO series, but has since started wearing a wig because she loves her lighter hair too much. She also revealed that she feels like she can take more risks with it than with the fiery color. Red, it's a gorgeous color, but I've always wanted to style it one way, classic waves. I feel so comfortable being blonde and much more like a cool girl, she told the magazine. See, blondes do have more fun. At least with their looks, that is. Rex, Shutterstock, but there are also some A-listers like Taylor Swift and Reese Witherspoon who have made their naturally blonde hair their signature look. While Taylor has donned both red and black wigs in music videos before, she's never committed to dyeing her hair to a darker shade. In fact, the one time the blank-spaced singer did switch up her hair color, she bleached her already light hair to an edgier platinum color. The blonder, the